Spin the puck. We're going to shuffle through the tires and just spin wide. So we are spinning the puck like I did before without the tires. Here, wide. I'm going to spin the puck again, keeping the hands off the body and working on range of motion. I will be on one side of the tire, the puck will be on the other side.